PAD, or peripheral arterial disease, is a common cause for leg pain. Blockages in blood vessels can decrease the blood flow to the legs, causing pain with walking, and then also as progression with rest. At Vascular Surgery Associates, we're the only specialty that deals with the full gamut of vascular diseases and treats them both medically and surgically. For more information, please give us a call or visit our website.